Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operation center for Via Verde.
The local Buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander.
In the cartel HQ building. Let's get a closer look.
Engaging. Threats near the building entrance. Take cover.
Fucking hell! Coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Stop blaming other people for your fucking problems. Simple as that.
Ding it alone!
Hostiles near the HQ building. Enemy down. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Enemy reinforcements coming in. Looks like they're filling
up.
Oh shit, here they come.
Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade. Chinese shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call. Hey Bowman, I've got a plan to trap Elway. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave Elway's signature shells at the scene to pin it on him? Sound good?
Devious. Make it happen.
I heard a shot. Engage. Hostiles near the HQ building. Take cover.
Buckle up, people.
I like the idea of this load of pesos and birdshot. When I was a kid, a neighbor used to fill his shotgun with rock salt instead.
That's some hardcore shit, blasting salt into the wound.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Unidad Verde approaching, stay down. It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left.
Fire, fire, fire.
Cover, get to cover.
Grenade, move, move, move. Grenade, move. All ass before that thing blows.
Grenade, watch out! Grenade! Grenade!